Hello students, I am Avdesh Kumar Jha. We are going to discuss the third chapter of history of class 9. The title of the chapter is Nazism and the Rise of Hitler. In the previous video, we have discussed about birth of the Weimar Republic, Treaty of Versailles, the effect of the First World War, political radicalism and economic crisis, and Hitler's rise to power. In this video, we are going to discuss the rest point. The destruction of democracy. On 30th January 1933, Hitler achieved the highest position in the cabinet of ministries. Hitler now set out to dismantle the structures of democratic rule. The fire decree of 28th February 1933 suspended civil rights like freedom of speech, press, and assembly. Communists were hurriedly packed off to newly established concentration camps. All political parties were banned. Special surveillance and security forces were created to control the people and rule with impunity. Helmut Schacht took over the responsibility of economic recovery. The state-funded project produced the famous German super highway and the people's car, the Volkswagen. Hitler reoccupied the Rhineland in 1936. He integrated Austria and Germany in 1938. He acquired German-speaking student land. He acquired German-speaking student land from Czechoslovakia. Hitler chose war to recover from economic crisis. Now we are going to discuss the Second World War and Germany. Germany invaded Poland on September 1939. Germany started a war with France and England. In September 1940, a tripartite pact was signed between Germany, Italy, and Japan. In June 1941, Germany attacked Soviet Union. Germany exposed through both sides. From the Western Front to Britishers, from the Eastern Front to Soviet armies. Soviet armies defeated Germany at Stalingrad. Japan bombed the US base at Pearl Harbor. US entered the war. US dropped atom bomb on Hiroshima and Nagasaki in Japan, and then the war ended in May 1945 with Hitler's defeat. Now we are going to discuss about the Nazi worldview. According to Nazi ideology, there was no equality between people, but only racial hierarchy. Nordic German Aryans, it means German who were Aryan, Nordic German Aryans, were at the top, while other races, Jews and others, were at the next level, it means at the lowest, while all other races were between them. It means Nordic Aryan were considered at the top and Jews were at the bottom, and the rest races were between Nordic German Aryan and Jews. New territories had to be acquired for settlement for Nordic German Aryans race. The racial utopia. Hitler's divided the occupied northwestern Poland. Poles were forced to leave their homes. Educated Polish classes were murdered. In the next video, we will discuss about youth in Nazi Germany, the Nazi cult of motherland, the Nazi cult of motherhood, the art of propaganda, crime against humanity, and the incident of Holocaust.